Okay, today I'm going to show you the advantages and the uses for when you get your flex pole and how easy it is to get windows just out of reach or a little higher, holding signs and what have you.
All right, as you can see, these windows are out of reach, but this pole is just out of reach with using two hands. Now, how do you get just a tad bit more, since this pole doesn't telescope? One solution you could do, it's another little gold nugget for y'all. You gotta have two Wagtail angle adapters. Now this is one, all right? So what happens is, this gives you an extra foot or so, give or take a few. Now, you see the angle I have this on, right? You don't want to have it on this angle. That's too much of an angle. What you want to do is you want to reverse, because you got that little section there that's angled. So you want to turn it this way. All right? You want to turn it that way. That's how you get that perfect angle. This is good because now I can reach all the way at the top with two hands and bring it all the way down. All the way down to the ground. Now, this is the only tool that's going to allow you to not bend down and not cut your window into two parts. For a window like this, I know some would stop head level, which is fine under normal circumstances. But if you really want to stick and move and save time, you would keep going all the way down. Most tools don't allow you to do this. And if they do, it doesn't come without a fight. Meaning, you got to be very skilled to do it and work it that way. With Wagtail, you have to be skilled too. But it's a lot more user-friendly to work in situations like that. So I'm going to give you all a little show and tell. And enjoy the video. As you can see, don't try this at home, kids. You might break your finger. But Wagtail, light as a bourbon, light as a bird, light as a feather. It flies like a butterfly, sting them wingles like a bee. As you can see.